history has not recorded their names. Two men who lived their whole lives in vain. Worthless and low, they both were the same. But now we can see God paints a picture with these wretched lines to show us the heart of all mankind. In these two thieves is where you will find man's greatest need. They were convicted and condemned, crucified because of their sin. There seemed to be no hope for them. Oh, Calvary. But there in the middle of all their pain, mercy and grace was taking their shame. As Jesus became the Lamb who was slain, so all could be free.
Choice.